The world is safe, and we won the costume contest. And a trophy with a person on top.
All hail Groot!
Yay! Altoonsburg is weird, but this place sure does make a great milkshake.
Yeah, I'm gonna get another one.
Man, that looks good. Yo, Chuckles, make me a milkshake.
Don't embarrass me in front of Danger Force, Dylan.
And your favorite color is red, your favorite barnyard animal is a goat, and you hate it when people invade your personal space.
Okay, you've definitely convinced me you're our biggest fan.
Yes!
We're coming to AltoonaCon every year now, right?
Two dibbles have 17 toes.
I still don't know why we're laughing, but I'm loving this connection.
Anyone else think this kid looks like that villain we fought, Little Dynamite?
Nah.
I don't see it.
Way too tall.
Wait, let me see. No, he's cute.
You think he's cute?
Hold on, aren't those Little Dynamite's boots?
I've had enough questions for today!
Well, it's been fun, but I should teleport these guys back to Swellview.
Oh, wait, before you go, we kind of have this thing that we do, and we were wondering if you guys wanted to do it with us.
Yeah, sure.
Right. Sounds fun.
Boop.
Boop.
Boop. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Boop.
Boop.